Remember when we were supposed to go play for those senators at the Museum of Art in Boston?
Yes.
And they said, Bono's going to be there, and we're sending a private helicopter. I think there was a minivan.
Right. Minivan to a helicopter.
And we were the only... No, there was no helicopter.
Oh, there was no helicopter.
It was a minivan, and we were the only talent.
Oh, right. Of course. Right.
Yeah. So many times when we do those television shows, I feel like I am a visitor from other planet to your world.
Yes.
That time I had Pamela Anderson and Jay Leno, and Jay Leno was holding a chimpanzee. And I was thinking, why am I here?
What am I doing?
I was like looking at Pamela Anderson's breasts, looking at the chimpanzee. I try to imagine what Ella Fitzgerald felt like in the era of psychedelia.
Sure.
It's like she was still out there, still making records, still doing gigs, but meanwhile,
all the world had
changed. In the background.
It was the dead dance, yeah.
You know that band Ultimate Spinach? I'm the hip death goddess and I'll turn you on.
No, I don't.
Well.
Wow.
Ella Fitzgerald was still making records while Ultimate Spinach was singing. I am the hip death goddess and I'll turn you on. Woo!
That's too much. That's just too much.